Let's get the remaining paragons. I think I still need about two. At least, you know, as far as I know. I know we have to get the emerald, the amethyst, the sapphire, the diamond, and the ruby. The valuable gems. Already got three out of, you know, three of all the paragons, but I did Google this one, and the last one I am pretty sure I can find that relatively close to the gateway where you have to put the gems into it. It's just a bit slow. Not use those arrows. Need those, you know, these for the final battle versus the vampire lord.
Thank you.
Alright, so I hope that the last one is relatively close to the pedestal one. In a way, you have to insert those paragon stones to get access to secret areas. One of which will, which I also googled, will guide me towards the volume book that I miss. I've got 1, 3, and 4, I still need 2. You know, I googled just to make sure that there are not more than 4. And there wasn't. So we got only 1 left to go. And I also still have to, at some point, return to the CERN. Is it CERN? You know, the area where you encounter the mother of Serena, the queen of the vampires. So hopefully there are only 4 or 5 paragon stones, otherwise I'm kinda fucked. But there's always only one way to find out. Well, in these time of age there are multiple ways of finding out, you know, googling is one of them. But the most efficient way to get to figure out which one is which, or how many you need, etc., is just by seeing if you got them all or not. Now there was also a room in this area that I wanted to check, which I couldn't get access to. At least, not in the way that I tried it. I don't think it's anything important, but, you know, there's only one way to find out. How did you got air? TP through the wall?
Oh, what is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Can I teleport to that snow elf guy? Since I just found a, I think it were 30 elven arrows, I could convert those. Hey.
If there's anything at all I can help, absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time, so if you want the rest of your arrows blessed, let me know. Certainly, I can only do 20 at a time, but I see that won't be a problem in this case.
I think this is the right location. Well, I'm not 100% sure, so it could be that I have to backtrack. But there's only one way to find out. Let me double check. I have 4 now, right? Number 1. Number 2 and number 3. Number 4. Number 5. If I'm correctly, I should get now. So, fingers crossed in that regard. Again, I'm using those arrows. I can't use those. Good damage, Gary. Alright, so now it's hoping that there are only 5 of them. But before I do go to that area though. Nah, we'll do it now. You know, it's gonna be a bit of difficult, I think. At least when it comes to treasury and the like. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna expect, you know, when it comes to the openings of these specific crystals. Well, there's only one way to find out. Inner Sanctum. I don't need the Inner Sanctum. Or do I? I'm just gonna check, you know. Special kind of elven gear, or is it just a regular? Just a regular, no need that. So Sapphire is a chest, well, in a loot area. Let's see what we got here. Well, for that, I need to drink a strength potion. Nothing yet, really? I must be missing it or something. There must be something here. Otherwise it wouldn't be protected by a, you know, barrier. Literally nothing here. Why was it protected then? worthless, a worthless one. At least now, maybe I missed it, you know. Wouldn't surprise me. I was hoping for the book, but so far no book.
Where'd you come from?
Alright, so let me quickly drop all my shizzle. Shizzle McRizzle.
Where'd you come from?
Lost?
What now? If you think it'll help. Did you need something?